All right, guys, we're back. This time with Jedi Outcast. What the fuck's it doing?
It's loading a demo video.
Oh, you got the main fucking menu. Me. Yeah. I want to click start and get the fuck out of this, but.
So yeah, this is our kind of belated start to our Turbo Star Wars marathon. That's gonna be running well past the Force Awakens release, but.
I mean, the videos probably won't even be out till fucking March.
Well, I'm gonna start putting them up right away. Oh. Just because of relevancy. But, yeah.
Well, just you definitely fucking Padawan, because this game's fucking hard as shit. You got one life. If you lose, you fucking have to restart the level. So this is gonna be a super hard walkthrough. I've never been able to beat the first level, and trust me, I have fucking tried.
We've only beaten one level in this game.
The last level with cheats.
With cheats.
For some reason, the last level's the easiest level in the game. Don't ask me why.
Because you actually have weapons.
It's a Jedi Knight 2 Jedi Outcast.
It's not just Jedi Knight 2 Jedi Outcast. You think there's any typos in the title, Chrome? It is a time of relative peace in the galaxy, 8 years have passed since the Empire's defeat at the Battle of Endor. The New Republic still struggles to restore order and vanquish its enemies. Star Wars built the typos. There are heroes on both sides.
That shit.
Yeah, no. But every movie's had its typos too.
Yeah.
I wouldn't be surprised if the Clone Wars movie had a typo or two. Like, the special editions don't fix the typos either. Despite everything else, they change.
Get that cut, dude.
These?
Yeah.
These are all Fryburns. They
preparing for final approach.
Graphics.
Whatever's causing those transmissions, it's not showing up on any of the
graphics.
Sensors. This Imperial
PS1 graphics.
They
look pretty
PS1.
Looks like a GameCube.
They look shittier than GameCube graphics.
I don't know if you've seen what the GameCube was capable of, but these.
I mean, it doesn't look like Super Mario Sunshine.
No.
Definitely.
But it's pretty damn good.
Well, it's not. I wouldn't call it great.
They look like PS1 graphics to me, to be fully honest. And
I own a lot of games. I own a lot of games
that came before this one called Dark Forces, and it was literally too good.
Yeah. That was Dark Forces. That was a Doom fucking modification.
Yeah, this is a Doom modification. It's just like more advanced
modification.
It follows the same format as Doom.
It's a first-person shooter. Call of Duty's a Doom mod by that.
No, it's not.
You're a dumbass.
This game is a lot like Doom 3.
We believe this transmission was intended for Galak Fire, the suspected leader of the Remnant forces.
It's not a mod anymore, though.
It's not a mod.
It doesn't use the same thing. Yes, it's an FPS. And the original game was a mod. Which was originally a PC game that was also on SNES. Of course the graphics were shittier, dumbass. Have you played, like, even fucking Stuart Little on the PS1 looks like this?
This
is so terrible. No, these graphics are fucking disgusting. These graphics are horrendous.
So much for the blue milk.
And I'm not saying there's anything wrong with bad graphics. And the in-game graphics are actually pretty good.
You know what I hate about this part? You only have the shit pistol and the,
What's the fucking... How the fuck do I use that again? I just want to kill him right away.
Hold C to use your ultimate fire and charge
now.
But that stun baton is the biggest piece of shit I've ever used.
Ben, should be a quiet lad.
Nice.
Oh, okay.
Great.
Inverted controls. I gotta fix this. Hi! Motherfucker. Alright, I need...
Controller setup.
Default. Thank you.
What was that? Is someone there?
Great.
I can find a way to get the door open. Wait here, Jan.
The weapon usually has pretty tight keycards. Should I search any officers for key cards?
Okay, the microphone is fixed. For my own reference, it's right after we get up the elevator. If you pause it, I'll turn the brightness up.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because it'll cover up everything.
Yep. Just a second, guys. Hopefully.
Menu. Auto picture. Brightness.
There we go. Looks like shit, but...
Price would be enabled.
I am out of it. All ammo.
Give 15 shots.
Which one's down again?
Just jump up. No.
If I jump, I will die.
Yeah, you will. Oh, there. Stuff in there.
Right.
That room you just went into, isn't that like a health thing or something? Under monkeys, maybe? No, it's a health box. You just went back up to 100.
Huh. No, I think green is ammo.
No, ammo's on the right.
Oh.
Oh, and we're on the right floor, which is good. That works out.
Yeah, I knew we're on the right floor.
Why did they make the binoculars the same button as yours?
That's one way to do it.
Yeah.
Thanks, Jim. This game actually, it's really hard to to shoot them unless you're up close. That's where the invincibility cheat comes in handy.
At least we know about that one health box. I mean, it's kind of cheap to run back and forth to the health box.
Okay, I'll wait here. Don't take all day.
Is it the one with the box on it? The yellow crate. Thing on the wall to the right.
This is a primary control console.
Isn't that an ammo box?
Got it.
Oh, med pack.
I think I'll hang out here a while and see what kind of trouble I can cause.
Something. On a run back to the health box.
I'm at 90%.
98%. No, you're at 40.
Oh, shit.
The green is health. I don't know what the red is. I can't figure it out.
That might be armor.
Because the red only seems to go down occasionally. Yeah, take a... go through that door. Just charge him and zap him. He won't kill you. You have enough to survive his...
No need. They don't follow you far in. There's no...
shit on top of the box. Oh, try activating that box. There was a hand for like a brief second. Maybe the gonk droid? activate it and says shock. Maybe I'll heal you or give you a try. It's really hard to fucking pin it down. Alright, go straight through this room. Left, see if you can get it to
there
come.
Is a panel up.
Play it slow and safe. Unless, make sure there's not a panel like across from you on the walls somewhere. Do you know which button is jump?
Oh, it just goes up automatically.
Oh, so you just gotta get it to come down. I wouldn't go down there. I remember that being like a place you can just get stuck.
Nothing responds, so, I mean, that's nice. If I can kill something and then go.
Yeah,
it's grueling, but what the hell, there's nothing.
Decoration. I don't think you can run these things.
Let's try.
That goes down to the red door you can't open yet. We've been here. The other guy's gone too. The first guy he killed. We need the fucking ammo.
45 ammo, 46 health.
There's ammo right there on the wall. Or med pack.
That's
bad. Oh, wait! Go up. Press up on the D-pad. One of the buttons has to let you use your med pack. Down?
It's already on. Oh.
It's not an in... It's a... Oops. See, we... Not that. C-stick, maybe?
For what?
Oh, no, that's... Well, we can try in the other direction. We have a little bit of ammo now.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do, because we picked some up off the wall.
No, that was a med bag.
Oh, shit, you're right.
Well, we gotta find that gave me, like, 2 health.
I'm getting some good stuff, Kyle.
Try going down there.
Yeah.
Light amplification goggles. Switch them on with the down button. Not those, those.
I literally never knew about these.
I didn't know about them until we picked them up, and then I'm like, holy shit, that changes everything.
Go.
You gotta turn off the goggles, hit the button, run.
Kyle, the schematics show that the base is divided into 3 sections.
Pick up all those blaster pack ammos. Hopefully we can...
I don't think there are any more, because it stopped showing us. Right about here, this is where the door was.
Check the, yeah.
Nice.
Disturbance was reported in Sector 10 this morning. What sort of disturbance? A droid set off the security system on the lower level.
Check back in there. Make sure there's absolutely nothing we missed. We just have to pray that somewhere.
Like Imperial code.
The code. We have to pray that somewhere there's just help. We just need help.
Well, now the rest of this game is just going through those panels. So now we gotta find our way back there. And if we can take out those turrets, hopefully.
I would switch to the pistol for the turrets, honestly.
It's offline. It's offline.
Yeah, but this thing burns through ammo way faster. Although we do have a lot.
It's offline. It's offline.
You can't activate that until we go through the rooms with the guards over here. Which is why we have to kill the turrets. Although the doors should be open now. So once we get the turrets...
Thank you.
this entire area.
Turn left there, quick. Check these things. Make sure there's no panels or anything. I don't think there is, though.
Oh. I think this is just a secure.
Oh.
Does something.
We'll send a message immediately.
Okay.
Come out.
So I think I double back now, because that was a trap. It's killed me about 100 times before.
Yeah. I feel like I understand.
I don't know what this is, but I'm clicking it.
I'm gonna take a guess and say it would deactivate the turret if you just ran past the turret. I'm not positive.
It's offline.
Still gotta activate the other one so that we can get.
It's offline. It's offline.
Okay, well, wait. Green is where we came from.
No, blue's where we came from. There's a health thing behind us. Let's grab the guns.
There's an aspect of stealth to this game too, because like if I...
Yeah, things don't just notice you if you're in their area.
Jan, I'm gonna need your help. There's an access terminal here, but it's encoded.
I'm on my way.
Jesus, there's a lot to explore here.
That yellow box can be broken. Those yellow ones.
Shit. Get back here and give me a hand.
Shit.
Long enough.
Oh, it took me 2 seconds.
second.
Now,
you fucking
to break
bitch.
That code, lead the way.
Con, lead the way.
This is the farthest I've ever gone.
Oh, yeah.
It's offline. It's offline.
I understand this game so much better now, though.
Here, bitch. Come on, bitch. What you doing? You see?
Just casual.
Now this looks interesting.
Dead to me.
What is it, Jan?
Piece of cake. That should get you where you need to go. I'm going to keep at this and see what I can find out.
I think it's back in here.
Yeah, it's... It's this one right here.
I'm gonna back up.
Solid plan. Probably this
thing. Find another code.
What's the new objective?
You went near that panel and you said I got the codes.
Should I run back to Jan or keep going?
No, go back in there quick. Turn right. Other. Yeah. Make sure there's nothing in this room. No, we look good. We look good. Keep pressing forward.
Maybe that means I can go
back
to the computer. I think I go back to the...
Wait, make sure that the ammo thing didn't have anything in it. Yeah. It's a little more ammo. That turned out. It's coming. Don't let it crush you. It's like a shortcut back up here, I guess.
Damn. I gotta wait until it goes back down, because we went down here before. That's what I actually suspected, but I wasn't positive. That's why I took it. I think I have to go back to those control panels.
Yep. Open that box. Hopefully it's something.
Getting some good stuff, Kyle.
Try that. Go to the control panels in the middle of that one big room.
A big room.
the empty room. So not in this area, but like leave this area towards that middle section, the bridges.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I got really confused when
you said that though. You might as well run up there and cap your health.
I'm at 94, so I'm gonna go. I'm out as well. It's almost run dry.
Offline.
Fuck you.
It's offline.
Oh, fuck you.
It's offline. It's offline.
Well, fuck. Let's try the red area again. Make sure we didn't miss anything. I don't feel like we did, but we pretty well canvassed that other area. Did we activate that panel?
That one that's activated right here. Yeah, there might be a parallel panel. Yep, there's a panel right there. We gotta activate. We missed one thing in green. Let's keep it.
Where did he go? This is the trap area. Through that door, just don't walk through the firebomb. Can you maybe?
I feel like there's someone just like attending this.
Is that something? How do we get in there? You're absolutely positive that's a death trap? Oh, re-heal at the box.
I know that because I've died from that.
Probably not a death trap later.
Convey my dissatisfaction with Commander Steven on his performance. Inform him that he's been removed from command and will be reassigned. That is all.
Keep rotating. In that back corner. Like that far back corner that's kind of hidden by the wall from here. Like up there. That. Like way back here. There's like a staircase. Is there something back here? Thank you. this middle thing, you have to fix the code. It's offline. So not these panels, but these side panels. Like, hit the blue one.
It's offline.
Try the other one.
It's offline. It's offline. It's offline. It's offline.
Can you... Wait. Go to that first side one more time. Like, the one...
Blue?
These. Can you activate these three panels? Like... Nope. See, go to the green side of that middle section. Not... Yeah, go to the opposite side.
It's offline.
Like, here?
Nope. Yeah, now turn around. Can you activate these panels individually?
It's offline. It's offline.
Well, I'm trying to read the guide. I'm trying to... Are you in the original area? Go into that control room from the start and make sure you have the secret code. Because you have to get the, like, these code things to activate that walkway. And I know we have at least the one. So just, like, walk past everything in this area. Make sure it doesn't pop up. This is where it... Right through the small passage... Oh, okay. So go to the underground area.
Oh, it's that opening? Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
We have to make sure we have the code in that section.
I don't think we got it.
Blue thing straight across. Okay, we have that one. See what the red force field had upstairs. Take a left and down the corner. Head down the walkway under the green. And then we got the one that's in the room that you need Jan to open. Under the red Imperial sign on the bridges, the lift nearby takes you above the walkways. Wait. So go to the... Are you in the red door?
No way.
So go in there. Up the stairs to your left. The lift nearby takes you above the walkways. Flip the switch nearby to deactivate the force field, then walk along the perimeter of the room to flip the other switch. Oh, wait. So, you can go right out the window, I think. If you, like, get close to this window. Try the other window.
What are you trying to get me to do?
It says you can walk around the perimeter of the room to get to that other... Wait! Here, there's a door here. It's just invisible to the naked eye. That's a mouse. jump down. We don't need to take any damage.
Did you see anything? Is someone there?
Oh, shit. We needed to remember what those coats looked like, too. That's... Wait, pause. Check your data pad. See if it has drawings of the codes. Okay, so kill that dude first, and then we'll work on inputting codes. It's a box with a thing on the side. So, yeah, so do the triangle. A box made of triangles with thing. Yeah, and then so it's one more. And then make the middle panel match that one but the opposite way. One more. There we go. That should be it.
Testicles.
Yep, the testicles are on the top with the dong. So we gotta figure out how to get those testes on the top. Scroll down. You should be able to scroll down on the data pad. We don't have the red one. The guy doesn't have it. It doesn't have the pictures. Once you've got the computer up and running, you need to find the third key code. Head through the door and find the door. Oh, flip the switch. So go back to where we were on the bridge. Because the third key code we can't get yet. So the blue and green are entered. So go to the right and hit the thing here. And now we can go that direction and find the red code.
Where did he go?
Oh, you gotta kill these guys, I guess? Because it said people would come up from a lift. Once you flipped those two switches. Once you get... Flip the switch nearby to deactivate the lift nearby that takes you to the bomb base. Flip the switch nearby to activate the force field. Then walk along the perimeter of the room to flip the other switch. Go through the red door, then up the stairs to your left.
Oh, good.
Oh, wait, stay up here. Go, turn around. We can go this way now. Turning off the computer, like the switch, maybe.
Well, we killed him. We got a switch, like a key card. So.
That you were just up. So go back into the red room. Because we have the key card now. So go the red way. And then don't take the lift this time and go through the door. So go straight through this door. Kill the troopers in this room, then use the satellite dish to get some hints. So ignore that. Proceed down the corridor into the next area. The explosion that occurs will not harm you, but it will kill some of the troopers. The walkway is a bit unstable. Yeah, you've just gotta run through it. And just keep running. Switch. Oh no, that's yeah. I wouldn't go onto that thing though. Doesn't look like it goes anywhere yet. That one. way leads to a walk with the probe right before you can go all the way across. Head back down to where the probe droids and stand on the floor to reach an open area above the walkways. Take out some more droids, grab the large shield generator nearby, then walk along the ceiling of the intact walkway to reach the other side. So you gotta cross this thing here. And if you try, you can snipe those dudes that are standing over there. And I would, because that's where you're gonna drop down to. On the left that you have to get to, but there's also some fucker over here.
Found the last code.
Okay. Oh, cool. Good. I'll definitely use that. Whatever's left. Isn't there so little sum by the green door? Alright, so now we just gotta input this red code. So, two triangles on top. Yep. And then dots and then like a flat thing on the bottom. Do the diagonal dots, so the far right panels. And of course that changed the middle one too. Alright. Now activate it.
Chen, prep the ship for takeoff. I just want to check out one last area.
Nope. Was the ship? The red area is where we've been.
Yes, I know.
Slow reveal there.
Oh, that was it.
We did
Holy
it.
Holy shit.
We did it. We beat a level.
86 fucking enemies?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Accuracy 28%.
It's not too bad in this game.
Yeah, so once it loads,
it should save.
Pause it. And we'll just
Is that saving it?